Yeah. I send him away. No gold on his head.
And you always kill for gold, eh?
Well, Benal, I once killed a man for some Dallas banknotes, but they turned out to be worthless.
Well, life's getting expensive here.
It's not expensive, Benal. It's short.
You got your gold. Now go away. Take my advice. Stay on the other side of the border. We Mexicans don't like bounty hunters here. Especially when they are Mexicans.